There will be totally 250 participants from 33 countries. Well, of course, we want to have good races, good competition, and from the FISU point of view, one important aspect is also that students from other countries meet each other.
I declare these 21st World University Orienteering Championships open.
Finland is beautiful. The scenery is amazing.
I absolutely love it as well. Everything is so green and it's just amazing. Beautiful, very beautiful.
Yeah, this is good. Yeah, we like this weather.
Amazing. It's so much warmer than we were expecting as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, the accommodation here is really good. I'm very happy with it. I think having rooms where we're all in a team together but we've got a communal area works really well. And it's nice to have teams around as well. We can put our flags out, so it feels like a nice competition. You've got everyone around. You can see people and hear people. I think it's great. Good atmosphere.
Yes, definitely.
We like spending our free time in the lake.
Yes, the lake, definitely. Yeah, otherwise just resting with the rest of the team and chilling out together. I haven't actually been in the terrain yet, so that's a bit scary. But Olivia?
I did the 3 days in Kvarken. Last week, so that was really interesting to be thrown into it, never having run in Finland before, and the terrain itself is very different from Australia. It's probably on the other end of the spectrum. Everything is soft, squishy, the ground is very it's just lumpy. We're used to hard-packed ground, fast running, so physically it's very difficult. And the navigation as well is completely different.
I think the sprint relay today is going to be really fun. I'm really looking forward to it. The excitement of a sprint relay is just great. And yeah, to be doing that in an international setting will be amazing, I think.
Hello, my name is Fernando Parente. I'm from Portugal, and I'm an executive committee member of the International University Sports Federation. This event, this World University Orienteering Championship, it's a fantastic event. It's a fantastic experience for all the students that are here. The organizing committee and all the volunteers that have prepared a fantastic experience for all the participants. They must be satisfied because everything until now is running in a perfect and smoothly way. Well, I can send a message to all the students and all the countries and all the officials that could assist to this world to make sport in the university, to make orienteering special because it's a fantastic sport for health, for environment and for the society. Well, thank you very much, Finland. Thanks, Swami.